In this video, we will demonstrate how to configure multiple IP subnets and VLANs in the Vigor 2865 LAC. We will then use the same VLANs in the Vigor AP903 by setting up an 802.1Q VLAN trunk between two devices. Now, let's log into the Vigor 2865 LAC router and configure the VLANs. Log into the router using the IP address 192.168.1.1. Go to LAN, VLAN, VLAN configuration. We will configure LAN port 5 as the 802.1Q VLAN trunk port and select all the VLANs for this port. LAN 1 will be the management LAN and will not have VLAN tag enabled. This will allow us to access the router. LAN 2 will have a VLAN tag ID 100. LAN 3 will have a VLAN ID 200. Finally, LAN 4 will have a VLAN ID 300. Click OK to complete the VLAN configuration. Go to LAN, General Setup, Configuration menu, and configure each LAN. Click on Details page on LAN 1 and enter the IP address 192.168.1.1. The start IP address is 192.168.1.10 and the gateway IP address is 192.168.1.1. Next, click on Details page button on LAN 2 and enter the IP address 192.168.2.1. The starting IP address is 192.168.2.10 and the gateway IP address is 192.168.2.1. Next, click on Details page button on LAN 3 and enter the IP address 192.168.3.1. The starting IP address is 192.168.3.10 and the gateway IP address is 192.168.3.1. Finally, click on the Details page button on LAN 4 and enter the IP address 192.168.4.1. The starting IP address is 192.168.4.10 and the gateway IP address is 192.168.4.1. Now connect your device to P1 port on the AP903. To connect the AP903, first configure your PC with a static IP address. In here we use 192.168.1.30. The subnet mask is 255.255.255.0 and the gateway is 192.168.1.1. Log into the Vigor AP903 using IP address 192.168.1.2. The default username and password is admin. The operation mode in the access point will need to be selected as an AP mode. Click OK to apply the setting. After that, go to LAN, General Setup, and disable DHCP client and the DHCP server. Enter static IP address 192.168.1.2, subnet mask 255.255.255.0. The default gateway is 192.168.1.1. This will make it easier to access the access point management page once it is connected to the router LAN port. Go to Wireless LAN 2.4 GHz, General Setup, Enable wireless LAN and configure the four LANs with the corresponding VLAN ID configured in the router. First, configure the first SSID as LAN 1, the second SSID as LAN 2 with VLAN ID 100, the third SSID as LAN 3 with VLAN ID 200, and the fourth SSID as LAN 4 with VLAN ID 300. Click OK to apply the settings. Now, go to Wireless LAN 2.4 GHz Security to set up authentication for each SSID. Select SSID, select an authentication mode, select a WPA algorithm, enter passphrase, click OK to save. In here, we quickly configure the same settings for SSID 2, 3, and 4. Now connect router port 5 to Vigor AP903 port 4 as shown in the diagram. There are a few devices are already connected to the AP903 using the 2.4 GHz wireless LAN. The device list can be found under Wireless LAN 2.4 GHz station list. On the first row, a device named Sync is connected to the LAN 1 and obtained an IP address 192.168.1.11. On the second row, a device named User B is connected to the LAN 2 and obtained an IP address 192.168.2.10. On the third row, a device named HPNBHL1 is connected to the LAN 4 and obtained an IP address 192.168.4.10. On the last row, a device named ILAN is connected to the LAN 3 and obtained an IP address 192.168.3.11. This concludes how to configure multiple IP subnets and VLANs in the Vigor 2865 LAC and Vigor AP903. Thank you for watching.